you got a green card to the city, just doing whatever you want. I could be sitting in the basement and I was clicking on the TV and on the scrolling bar at the bottom of ESPN that said a judge overruled, and I was just crushed. I couldn't go back to college because of my relationship with the agent. I couldn't do anything anymore. So it was just like it was a horrible situation. It took place at that point. Everything it felt like I had worked for was thrown out the window based on some judicial decision.